ano ba yung mga tips mo for the viewers, di ba? Sa ating mga pushmates dyan kapag nagtitrip shopping sila.
Siguro, number one, huwag ma-overwhelm kasi I think it's very easy to go into an ukay and then madami talaga kasi. It's like it's so much eye candy.
Oh.
So I think you just have to take it slow and then not pressure yourself to be able to find things at once. Kasi nga ako ilang, parang more than a decade na ako nag-ukay, but I still really take my time.
Mm-hmm.
So the secret really is to take your time.
Take your
yeah,
time.
Tsaka huwag ma-frustrate agad. Kasi I have friends who go to the ukay. Ano ba yan? Wala naman ako mapili, wala akong makita. Pero pag nakita mo sila mag-ukay, dinadaanan lang ganun. So,
ah.
It doesn't magically appear. You really have to go through every single piece at first.
Parang magaganda yung mga napipili mo.
Cute. Ito, very Rolling Stones, Brian Jones. From 1970s.
Oh, ayan. May nakita na siya agad,
feeling
diba?
Feeling ko madami ako nahanap kasi ako lang naman nagbibihis ng ganito.
Oh! Pero so, di ba nabanggit mo kanina, like, nagbibihis ka rin ng mga celebs.
Yeah.
So, yun ba iniisip mo? Do you also take that into consideration when you go shopping?
Recently, because, I mean, my friends always used to borrow naman clothes from my closet. But, like, yun nga, recently they have specific requests or like magbabago ng album or may bagong song, so may bagong look. So all of a sudden, like, I need to look for other things aside from what I already thought they needed.
Mm-hmm.
So yun, challenge din kasi iba-iba sila ng personalities.
Oo.
Iba-iba pa ng sizes, like some are super tall. Some
oh yeah, yun pa pala ang to take into consideration, di ba? Paano yung sizes kung may mga clients ka na kunyari? Medyo meron silang specific na kailangan.
Yeah.
Paano yun?
Di lilibutin ko mga lima pang ukay. Yeah, and to me it's worth it kasi I don't want naman my friends always wearing the same things as other people are wearing.
Mm-hmm.
Parang sayang naman, it's gonna be immortalized maybe in a video or in a photo, so you don't want it just looking like any other like magazine catalog.
Mm-hmm.
Syempre, effortan mo naman na maging unique yung look nila kasi
exactly.
Yeah, especially OPM or like artists, parang why not, diba?
Pili ko yan ang benefit kapag ano, friends mo talaga yung stylist mo kasi imagine kilala ka niya. Diba? And I mean, magkakilala talaga kayo personally.
Yeah.
You know their personalities.
Yes.
Love it.
Yeah, I super love it.
Agad-agad ng mga ano, ng mga napili niya.
Pero ito akin to. Hiramin niyo lang.
Ikaw rin ba nag-sell ka rin ng mga sarili mong mga gamit?
Yes, ah, talaga. We really have to. So in 2015, we started doing a closet sale, like me and my friends na stylists. Kasi we really accumulate a lot of clothes from photo shoots. Yung mga ginagamit for TVCs, like options lang for interviews or videos ng mga celebs.
Mm-mm.
So we have so much clothes, we decided to hold like a closet sale. Tapos it's gotten kind of big already. So parang magna 9 years na ito kami nagka-closet sale.
Ha, so nagsimula ang 2015, ongoing until now.
Yeah, so it's like it's twice a year.
Twice a year.
So it's really only for people who are disposing of stuff in their closet. So bawal yung like may clothing line. It really has to be
ikaw yun, no?
Letting go of stuff.
Nice! Yeah. Saan to? Kailan mo to ginagawa? Kasi twice a year. So
it's usually May and October.
Mm-hmm.
We hold it in a photo studio, syempre, kasi parang that's where all of us really work naman talaga.
Mm-hmm.
So we do it for 2 days.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos daming pupunta, like mommies, titas, like kids.
So you have everything
students,
for everyone.
For everyone.
Nice.
Yeah, and especially for if you're also creatives, because a lot of the items were used for photo shoots.
Mm-mm.
So alam mong may mata talaga yung gumamit ng clothes. So if you're like a photographer or a stylist, dun ka makakakuha ng mga unique na pieces.
Mm-mm.
Kasi syempre parang may someone already saw the potential in them as shoot clothes. So if you're creative, if you're a student,
pero maganda yan, maganda mag-shopping dyan kasi kumbaga napili mo na to eh.